So today I'm going to be making slime for beginners. So what you'll need is some black solution. I just put a little bit of black in, like 1 teaspoon, and then I mix that up in water, and I poked a hole, and then that's how you make it activated. Then you'll need cornstarch for fluffy slime. Also need some food coloring if you don't want it to be white. A spoon and a bowl, probably to mix in. Some glue and some shaving cream, which you always make sure you shake the shaving cream up before you do it. Which I'm going to use original because that's how you make the best fluffy slime. So now what you're going to do is you're going to put some glue in your bowl. That's probably enough. And I'm going to put this up here. And I'm just going to give it a quick little stir so it knows. So, yeah. And I'm going to make this teal, so I'm going to add on to the thing. Drops of glue in 1, 2, 3. Drops of green. And then it will turn into teal. Okay, now you add the shaving cream. Add a little bit at a time. And that's how you make fluffy slime. This is basically the best slime to make for beginners. You can find all of this at the dollar store too. You can find the gel glue that's also fluffy, like it's fluffy already, so yeah. I'm gonna add a little more oil. Okay, so I add one more, and this will make it gigantic. Now I'm going to add my cornstarch. This is not open yet. I'm going to open it just like this. So I can just pour it like this. And this will give our slime some texture. So it will like stretch a lot. Make sure you don't spill this on the carpet. And this is how I'm looking so far. Okay, good, I didn't spill anything. This is kind of a tiny bowl. And now you're just gonna activate it. So add a little bit at a time. Mix it in really well. So you can mix it the day. Today. Because it makes it better. See, it's already like getting better. Like it was ripping before, now it's getting way better. Let me take my bracelets off for this. Let's add in more. Might have to switch to a different bowl. Not too bad. Okay, I'm back. This might takes a while to make slime. If it's sticky, just add a little bit more after you. Okay, this is good. It's kind of slimy though. But how do you make it? This needs more activator. Yeah, definitely need activator. That wasn't good. Finally got it where I want it. So here's my slime. It's teal. And it's so good. Need like a little bit more activator. So this is perfect slime for beginners. And when it is not sticky, you just take it out of the bowl and knead it. And how to make a perfect swirl is you keep on kneading it. And then, voila. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.